Alrighty guys, welcome back to the Metal Gear Solid PC, or Integral version. Use a remote control missile, deep throats. Oh, that's right, because I didn't. Yeah. Guys, like flies. Oh god. You're like. Run back in. Get my O2. It's like flies down the hall. This might take us a minute. Please don't shoot it. Alright, look at that. It didn't get shot down. Perfect. Danger, keep back. Perfect, guys, perfect. Let's see, level one, get a ration, there's a tiki head. Pick this up, ration full. This level two, level four, don't have a card for that, level three. The gas mask, let's hurry up and run to it. Go. Alright. We are flying through this. I mean, it's always cool they do this, but sometimes I think it's just a little excessive. Ow. So this one has got like Hal's Lab and Keep Out. If someone says like, you know, oh yeah, Hal's Lab, like people from Nintendo. You guys dead? Yeah, they're already dead. What the hell? It actually sounded like the Ninja Ninja Gaiden? Tenchu. Sounded like Tenchu sound effects.
It looks like they were cut by some type of blade.
Blade? And then, like, if you go on the Twin Snake side, here we go. So this guy's like alive, actually. He's like barely fighting for his life, and then yep, he's just barely alive. But as I say, the Twin Snakes, you can look on the uniform, he says Outer Heaven, which is cool. I mean, homage, I guess. But people claim Metal Gear Solid is the best game in the series. I actually being a diehard fan, and this is the first game I grew up on. Playing it now, 20-something years.
Camouflage? Who are you?
Still, 3 is probably my top.
What are you talking
pretty
about?
Pretty high on my list. And then 4 is probably like right behind it. Probably those are like the pinnacle of the series.
Snake. Now, make me feel.
So the guy online,
make me feel alive again.
At least on YouTube, he was saying that. Well, that didn't work so well. He's saying, oh, the first person
That's
breaks.
Good, Snake.
I literally cannot see. What's going on?
Now
he's like, well, the first person fights the. Beats the Gray Fox fight.
Only a fool.
And I'm glad they changed the voice actor for Gray Fox. Even though he did a good job. There's a Gray Fox that really did a good job too. I'm literally getting my butt kicked. We're gonna hide this. We're getting your butt kicked, I don't like it. Like, it wouldn't be so bad if I didn't keep getting kicked to the third person view. This is tough. Ah! He's actually getting pretty far down there. But we're also playing very easy, so. I'm hoping this challenge kicks us on. It'd be pretty cool.
Hurry up and catch me.
So, I don't know if the guy was talking about this scene, which is what I thought he was talking about, where you could go into first person to find him. Which you could do that in Metal Gear Solid 1 anyways, you can still look at first person. And it's really not much of a fight.
I'm here, Snake.
But right here? Because he's like...
Where are you looking?
Like, I heard him over here. Like, if you know where you're... Behind me! God, that took a whole freaking ration. This is hard.
Hurt me more.
Ah. I think we're gonna get that ration over there. Yeah, I don't know what they were talking about, how the first person mode, well, first person view breaks Deep Throat because you really can't kill him. No, no. You really can't shoot him.
That's it. I remember that.
You really can't shoot him anyways in... He's behind me.
Do you remember, Snake? The field of battle. The clashing of bones.
Oh, this is lying so bad. Oh, God. No, it's not. We're hiding in the corner. Run. Go to the Did you talk about this? No. I just wanted the fight to end.
I felt that.
Gray Fox! Colonel.
Yeah, I don't know what he was talking about, so... We beat Gray Fox. Our next guy is Mantis. Which... I don't know how this is going to work out. Because I don't think it could change ports... easily. But that's not an issue, because we could always... Oh, you know, we could... Oh, we're playing the controller, that's right. I think on the PC version, if you're playing with the controller, you don't have to do all that crap, because it's like moving the ports.
Merrill, the engineer.
So we might be alright. If not, we'll have to die a couple times, and then...
Something's wrong.
Did you hear something?
Then we'll have to shoot the bus. So it's not a big deal. Now, in the Twin Snakes version... I should add, Integral is kind of like the Japanese Metal Gear Solid 1 with added stuff to it. There's mechs here. I don't remember what all these are from. That might be from Zone of Enders. Well, that's Police Knots. I don't know what this one's from. I don't think it's Zone of Enders because I think that came way after it. I don't know what any of these are. I'm assuming these are probably like data discs. There's little Easter eggs everywhere. This. There's a PlayStation 1, which is interesting. They had that as opposed to like the PC or something, but yeah. So the server room is all messed up. Obviously, we can't open the lockers. This is what, Chaff? Yeah, it was Chaff. Now, there is a guy on YouTube that did beat... As you see, this guy's dead now. He did beat Gray Fox on... by guns. But he had the infinite bandana. So he had Chaff... And this is Metal Gear Solid 1. He had Chaff. Chaff, and he shot a lot. Oh, let's run. Rah. Yeah, he had Chaff, and that's how he was able to hit the button. Chaff and Luna, basically, but he was able to do it. It took him a while. So, but so far I'm enjoying this challenge. I'm hoping this doesn't cause any disc issues at all. I don't remember which one was Meryl. Go stare at butts. I think it's this one. Oh, here it is. Out of pursuit.
Don't move. That's the second time I've been able to sneak up on a legendary solid snake.
Oh, she's not. It's too slow.
Your Meryl? There's no way.
Got it. I'll be careful.
All
okay,
right.
Let's go. I know this place better than you.
I mean, you're
I'll
only here for...
Follow me.
Not that long. Now, it is cool that they had the mirrors. As I said earlier, I'm hoping that this included the... And that works, which is cool. I hope this, you don't switch discs in the place in the computer version. I assume not, because the discs are... bigger?
That's strange. There's no guard.
What happened to the music?
What happened to the music?
I'll keep a lookout. Make sure you're ready, okay?
I do like how Meryl has her knife placed in this version, though. Almost like a sword, kind of. Cardboard box. 6. This is cold med. Yeah, diazepam. MVGs. The music's not that bad. I'll be honest. Let's grab this little ration. Let's try to see what the boxes were saying. Yeah, the music in the Twin Stakes isn't that bad, like everyone makes it out to be. Everyone makes it out to be like some, oh, this is so terrible. You know, yes, it's not the iconic stuff, but the bosses have unique music, which is pretty cool. Excuse me. Oh, I can't walk. Why can't I walk in here?
Snake, what are you doing? Let's go to the commander's room.
I'm trying to go to the bathroom. I never knew that. Alright, so we are gonna go to the commander's room.
Yeah.
Oh god. Snake, do you love me? I really hope that I don't have to swap this.
Oh, it hurts.
What's wrong?
I assume I don't. I'm
don't
assuming I do.
Come here, Snake.
Come on, Mr. Foxhound. The commander is waiting.
Mr. Foxhound, that's definitely not me. Sorry, I was trying not to get shot. Ah, stupid women. Blackout. Oh, this is not good. Ah! Ah! I was trying to use a keyboard. So we're gonna call Campbell and just say, there's something he could do.
That psycho mantis form.
He's gonna say, hey, there's something you gotta be doing. I think if you use a keyboard.
Not everything you see with your two eyes is real. Destroying his spirit is more important than destroying his body.
Don't let him read you. Be a black.
I keep calling him by a couple
times.
He's
read your mind with his psychic abilities. He's using his psychic ability to read your controller's moves. That's how he's evading your attack. You've got to do something so he can't read your controller's moves.
I got it. Use the keyboard.
I've got it. Use the controller port.
Oh.
Plug your controller into controller port 2. If you do that, he won't be able to read your mind.
Okay, that's pretty cool. Okay, I have no clue what the shoot button is. I hear. Oh god. I'm gonna die. I think I have to die a couple times, and he's like, But you can't actually hit him. Oh, Jesus. Oh yeah, I forgot this has it. Can on, like, somebody, the seventh round, I think. It's not useless. Yeah, like I said, I'm not taking anything too crazy. We're just playing through this as a fun... casual time. Yeah. Just that echo just drives me insane. Ow! I'm getting hit by something. This is stupid. Jesus. Yeah, we're already halfway down, so we're just steamrolling through this game. Just somewhere here. Ah. It was cool that they had the dialogue though. It didn't change the actual PA, but it was just text. So use the keyboard. Ow. Ouch. That is stop. Yeah, Psycho Man is definitely not my favorite boss fight. Tend to just die a couple times and then just so we could run through this. Ah. Ah. We're in circles. Hopefully you guys don't have any motion sickness. Jesus. I just wonder how serious they took this after Metal Solid 1. Ah! The stupid pot thing. There we go, went down. We're halfway. Look at that, we're halfway through it. Pick up the rash over there. Books. Ah, and everything else. Ah. At least you could run a gun. This is taking forever. Yeah, someone I read online though, they said really.
Oh, here we go.
Here we go. Meryl, put that gun in your head. You pull the trigger. Oh, come on.
You are powerful indeed.
What the hell?
But I know your weak point. Meryl, stand right where he can see you and blow your brains out.
Yeah, the frame rate's
stop, Meryl.
A little rough.
No, it cannot be.
No. We're almost done, guys. We're almost done. We're ready to go. Ouch. Yeah, I hate when he does the orbs. Cheating, I swear. like almost there. There we go. Got one hit off him. We're like right there. We go. Spray in the room. Gosh, stupid little the energy balls. Ate. I might have to change it. Ah. Yeah, the controls are rough. Just you guys are wondering. Oh, come on, right beside me. He's almost down. I can't die. Not like this. This is... Oh, gosh. It's a janky game. Wait, 26 minutes? Oh, God. Again, not saying Metal Gear Solid behind me. Not saying Metal Gear Solid's a bad game. I'm just saying it's definitely well dated. Gosh. I can rage our moves. What are you saying? Yeah. I literally have to move. Run. Almost walk right into that. Just where he teleports and stuff is just there. We go. There we go. Thank gosh. I guess I'm okay with. Come on, almost got him, guys. We almost got him. Did it. Thank gosh, I thought we were about to die. Oof. That was tough.
Colonel, your niece is going to be okay.
Oh, thanks, Snake.
Spoiler alert, she's not. Oh. Man.
So, you used the other... I wasn't able...
Alright, so thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you here in the next boss fight, which should be Cyber Wolf. See you guys later.